Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Subnautica. This is episode 19. Well, the time had finally come. It was time to reset the terrain again, and it loaded in within like 5 seconds. It's amazing. And you might notice I was able to build a locker. Off screen, I actually went up to my vacation home and grabbed a piece of titanium and brought it back so I could build that and drop off some of my gear. Now, on the way out, unfortunately, I wasn't recording. I found it. I found the secondary research facility. It's actually right next to me, which was kind of silly. But I've only been able to have it load in once. Every single other time, it hasn't loaded in fully. It's just an empty space. So I'm kind of frustrated by that. That's actually what it caused me to erase those folders again and reset the terrain and everything, hoping that Unity would be able to load it in. So we're going to go over there first thing. Hopefully it loads in. If it doesn't, I'm going to continue on my way and get everything down here. All the titanium I need. I should be good on quartz and glass, and anything I need still should be up in my vacation home. And I'm going to be tearing that down. I'm going to be borrowing my moon pool from there, my power cell charger, and my battery charger. They're actually going to move back down here, because this is now going to be my main, well, not my main base, but my actual secondary base. The other one, I'm going to leave it there just for pit stops and stuff. I'm not too worried about the Grand Reef right now. I found what I needed. It's here in the Blood Kelp Forest and below. So, without further ado, let's go see if it loads in. It loaded! Yes! And you see what I meant by it's right next to me. I started going down the wrong tunnel to get out of here, and then this loaded. And I was like, and I did a flyby, went back to my base, wanted to start recording, came back, and it wasn't there. But now it is here, and it is beautiful. And here is our entrance. So this is the secondary research facility. And as you can see, shit went down. Look at all this. What the hell happened here? Well, we're not going to get our answers outside. Ah! Warper! Let's hope the warpers don't chase me inside, or else it's going to be a bad day. A very bad, bad day. All right, so we do have an eel in here. I hope he doesn't give me any trouble. All right, so it looks like this is our first download over here, and a couple of rooms to go through. So here we go. Let's see what this has to say. Alien research data. Oh, he came right after me. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, you little bitch. That dude came right after me. I killed him. I think I was able to squish him against the ceiling, and it just fucked him up. All right, well, now's the time to do this. Whoops. No, come here. Thank you. A river prowler. Interesting. Cool. All right, we got him. I do want to repair you real quick now that you've taken a beating here. And repaired. Okay, let's head back in. Let's see what that data download had to say, shall we? Databank. Tactical data downloads. Here we go. Alien data. Alien research data. This device appears to hold alien research data. It seems that the alien civilization was facing a mass extinction event brought on by the bacterium, the Karar. They established this facility to study the infection and possible cures in seclusion. Of the specimens on record, only one survived infection with the bacterium. The closest translation of the symbol for the specimen would be the Emperor. And if you follow Subnautica, you know what that means. Oh, fuck. For some reason, this facility was insufficient to study the Emperor specimen, and it was instead contained within a purpose-built facility elsewhere on the planet. While it is unlikely that the specimen in question is still contained within the facility, it is possible the alien researchers left behind information related to the cure they were seeking. References to the Emperor containment facility in the data are scarce, but its location is suggested to be somewhere within volcanic activity at a depth of approximately 1,200 meters. So that means the only thing that can get down there is the Cyclops and the Prawn suit. So it looks like this is a research table or something. With some kind of... This looks like a tank. I'm actually kind of surprised it's still, you know, together with nothing inside. That's obviously a screen of some sort. Let's see what's over here. Oh, we have another data download. I can't really see outside. Research bacteria profile. All right, let's see what this thing has to say. Bacterial mechanisms attaches to healthy living cells and mutates the basic genetic structure. Wow. Symptoms, stage 1, none. Stage 2, gradual immune system failure. Ooh. Stage 3, unpredictable alterations to biological structure. It motherfucking changes you. Stage 4, complete shutdown of executive function. Confirmed deaths so far. 143 billion. That's a lot. Now, I don't know if that includes animal life or just the precursor race. Treatment procedure unknown. Okay. Shit went down. All right, let's see what else is over this way. I can't see. I can't see. This is obviously some kind of holding cell. But, uh-oh. Looks like I have a way in. Let's see what's over here first. Damage reports? Ooh. Fancy schmancy little laser tool there, it looks like. Some kind of scanner. Uh-oh. Turn you off and head out. All right, let's see what this one has to say. No, don't open the storage. Here, damage report. Massive damage recorded in lifeform containment unit 7. Leviathan. Okay, so they had a Leviathan down here, and he is the one that pretty much killed everything. Structural integrity compromise. Immediate specimen destruction protocol initiated. Ooh. 314 specimens destroyed. One specimen unaccounted for. Planetary quarantine protocol initiated. Now, is that one specimen the Sea Emperor? Warning, infected individuals may not leave the planet. Interface with other facilities. Weapons platform, we know where that is. The power plant, we don't know where that is. And the primary containment facility. Unless that... Maybe that one tiny little... That couldn't have been the power plant. That couldn't have been the power plant. Primary containment facility. So I still need to find the power plant and the primary containment facility. Where's the power plant? I don't even know. I don't know if it's in the game yet. I think it is. All right. So let's see if I can actually take this thing out there. Okay. I do fit through there, which means I will fit through here. Which means I will fit through here. And we can go investigate here. Well, that's a skeleton. Nothing in here that I can really... There's another bone. It doesn't seem to be anything really in here. Just this skeleton. Jesus, what? What is this? Is this a sand shark? That is a monstrous sand shark, if it is. That's what it looks like to me. Ooh. That's not creepy at all. Alright, and so there's nothing in here. Okay. Well, I think we found the research facility here, guys. That's pretty awesome. I believe there's one more way for me to check. One more place for me to check. It wasn't here. It was back at the first... Here. There we go. And then... here we are. No, that's the exit. This way. What's over here? Oops. This is just an empty room. So it looks like some kind of holding cell there. Alright, so that... This guy's still dead. Sucker! Alright, so that is the... that's the primary research facility. That's... That's pretty awesome. Again, they have all this power stuff going everywhere. I wish I knew where it was going. Everything, it looks like everything's going up. So that begs the question. Screw you, Warper. Can I go up from here? And I did figure out how to make polyaniline, which I will be making and getting here fairly soon. So yeah, that is the research facility, guys. That's pretty awesome, I gotta say. That is sweet. Now, where the hell is the exit out of this place? Here it is. Okay. This is back to my base. Okay, so that's awesome. We found it, and it's actually right next to our base, so we can revisit it whenever we want, when they update it, as long as I, go up this way, as long as I can, keep the same save. I have a feeling when they update it, I'll have to start over again, which isn't a great big deal. So I'm on the lookout. We're probably not going to hit any of them down here. It's too deep. They're usually about 300 meters down, but we're working at, we'll keep our eyes out for white mushrooms. White mushrooms. We've already gone that way. Let's try going this way. Let's go out the headway. I'm used to that entrance and exit. Let's see where else this can take me. What I want to do as soon as possible is build. Let's see. Gosh, I don't know where it is here. I wish instead of a giant thing like this, they would have it by, like, when you actually build stuff, it will tell you, like, different categories, I guess. Interior, kind of like it does when you build stuff with your habitat builder. That would be nice. Instead of having just one page with everything on it. And damn straight, I got a Jack's septic tank. I will be building one of those. I think it's pretty hilarious and cool that they... I love it when developers put fan stuff, you know, in-game. I love it. And who doesn't like Jack? Let's be honest here. Wow, I'm not seeing it at all. Oh well, I'll look it up later. I know I have it. Oh wait, here we go. I need that, so I need a polyaniline, which I know how to make now, and then this, which is polyaniline and magnetite, which I know where to get. So, that's good. So let's go ahead and exit. Hello, Skull. Ooh. I've forgotten your name already. Sorry. In fact, I believe this is the way I went. Yeah, this is where I was when the level wouldn't load anymore at the end of that, two episodes ago, I think? Alright, looks like we have a couple of ways out of here. Where should I go? Let's see where this leads. That is a dead end. And that is a dead end. Okay, well that... that answers that question. Alright, let's head up here. Alright, so now this is... Uh-oh. I'm back in the Grand Reef. Not exactly where I wanted to be perfectly honest. Unless, is this? I found it. Alright, now I need to find a place I can put this, oh god, or I won't get attacked. This is bad. This is very bad. I don't know what to do here. Let's, shore. Okay. Whoa. That's pretty cool, actually. There's nothing in here. So let's go out and go up immediately. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Anything in here? Anything at all? No? Okay. Oh, something's tearing it up. All right, let's go inside. Here we go. We're in. We are in. Actually, this lights up a lot more. What are you? Don't know. Nothing there. PDA! Do they have a bunch of alcohol here? Please don't destroy my sea moth. Please don't destroy my sea moth. I don't know what it's doing, to be perfectly honest. Is there really nothing else here? Oh, I got hit by a blast. There's nothing else here, huh? Hmm. I feel like this was the last base. This can't be it. Oh, they have a ton more. Is there any way? There's a PDA in there. But I don't see a way. Oh, there's a hatch. Okay, so let me go back down here and get my oxygen back. Okay. And let's go. Oh, God. He's coming after me. Oh, he's definitely coming after me. Holy crap. Get in there. Jesus, dude. You are creepy as balls. Oh my god. It's so creepy. Right, let's pick up this PDA here. I don't really see anything else. Observatory. Nothing here. Now, I think there's... Yes, there's one level down. Come on, come on, come on. Don't have a whole lot of time for this. There's another PDA. Alright, and I don't see... an orange artifact? What is that? Oh my god, okay. Okay. Okay, time to get out of here. There's nothing else for me. I have everything I need from here. There's the observatory. There's the hatch. Alright, here we go. Go, 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 go. So this place got messed up. Just like the other research facility. And it's pretty close. Oh, God! Wow, they beat the shit out of my sea moth. Alright, well, I don't see anything else I can pick up. So let's get... Oh, I ran into one of them! Oh, I'm almost dead. I need to get the hell out of here. Where do I go? 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 Uh-oh. I need to get the hell out of here. Oh, God. Leave me alone. Here we go. This looks promising. I just need to get out of this area. Away from these bastards. Alright, so this might be the way to bring the Cyclops. That's one of the reasons why I want to check this way. Alright, so I think we're out of here. And I can repair in peace. Wow, that was a lot closer than I wanted it to be. Holy cow. I don't even think I need to make an edit in this episode so far. It's been jam-packed. Love it. Makes my job easier. Alright. Let's try to find the way out through here. Without getting hit by an EMP blast, eh? That'd be nice. Alright, just get... here we are. Okay. So I found the research base. I found the precursor research base, and I found the last Degasi base. It's been a good day. It's been a good day. That I didn't actually know. I knew I was going to run into the research facility because I found it earlier. I did not know that is where this... I didn't know this is where that was, so... That makes me very happy. It looks like there's a way out here. Excellent. That is a tight fit for the Cyclops. Cyclops, not gonna lie. There's gotta be another way. Ah, and here it is. Really wish I would have brought a beacon. What are you? Have I been through you yet? I feel like I have, but we're gonna check anyway. Bed that I already scanned. Nothing else here. Already got you. Let's see what you have to offer. Please don't be bugged. Because thinking back, I don't think I have. I have all of the fragments. I don't think there's anything I'm missing. Okay, so already I can tell I've been here before, and I need to get the hell out. There's nothing here for me. Let me out. Thank you. Nothing there for me. Well, let's get the hell out of here. All right. Well, that was fruitful. Very fruitful. Oh, shoot. You know what? Gosh darn it. Where's biodiversity? There. Okay. I know where I am now. Okay. So, I don't know if the deep shrooms are in here. I do know that they are actually in the blood kelp forest. I know that for a fact. But I don't know if there's any here. What the hell is that sound? I'm still in a cave system? No. Okay. It's just a bridge. Just a bridge. Alright, so we want to pull left here. And it's funny, this low biodiversity, I have. Let's see. I have the gear to go down inside here. I remember going down here and finding nothing, but I feel like there's more to it than I gave it credit for. There's gotta be something else down here. There's gotta be. It can't just end here. This has to lead somewhere. Has to. Well, apparently it leads to this. Okay. Well, this is where I wanted to be anyway, so keep a lookout for white mushrooms. And they're usually in giant clusters, so. In fact, I might actually head down straight here. Come on, I need to find some white shrooms before I head home. Ah! Yes! And here they are. See what I meant? Look at all of them. Let's just go nuts. Inventory full. Probably don't need that many, let's be honest here. Okay. And this orange artifact, I wonder, actually, you know what I should do before I do away with it? Oh, okay. I can't scan it. Okay. Well, we are full up on deep shrooms. Now I need salt. There it is. Polyaniline. So gold and hydrochloric acid. So I need 3 deep shrooms to make 1 polyaniline. That's fine. How many do I have? Enough. So I just need to pick up some salt on the way back. I have some salt at home. I can go ahead and fill up with my last 6, however. All right, so we're out of here. And once I get the defense system for the sea moth, I can actually start investigating the dunes, because it comes with a wonderful shock, a la like 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea style, that will, once the Reaper grabs a hold of you, The Reaper Leviathan grabs a hold of you. You can just fire it off, and he lets go immediately. It's so cool. I can't wait to use it. All right, so we are on the trip back to my base. Because I do want to investigate the dunes, but I don't feel there's actually anything for me to get from there. I feel like I have everything. I might be wrong, but I don't think I am. And before I move down, quite honestly, I want to investigate the dunes and actually upgrade my Cyclops, my Seamoth, and my Prawn before I go back down. Because that has to happen before I go back down. So, here we are back at the base. Ta-da! It's actually kind of a cloudy day. The visibility isn't great. It's new.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Huh. Hey, Gary Fish. Hey, buddy. What's up? And a boomerang. Give me. Let go and drop him. So I'm not actually sure what the orange is for. The orange artifact. Not sure. Anyway, so let's see what I have for salts. Salt? How many do I have? Two. Okay. That's actually all I need, isn't it? It won't hurt to grab a few more, I think. Pick up. I'll worry about the titanium later. I'm just worried about salt right now. All right, so let's make two of these, if I can. Okay, yeah, it only takes one. Screw it. Let's make three just to make sure. All right, and then I need two golds. Two golds. Which is something I have an abundance of. I even have a second. No, there's only one in there. Okay. Give me my polyaniline. Yes. Thank you very much, sir. Please, sir, I want some more. Oh, wait. I need one more. I can empty that guy out. There we go. Advanced. Boom. Polyaniline. Now, while that's building, I actually want to show you what happens to the train once it's reset. And as you can see, this coral is back and all that fun stuff. Now, it's very easy to fix it. And I'll show you here. Oops, that's not what I wanted. You're supposed to be on two. You're supposed to be on three. Thank you. All right. So we're just going to go ahead and deconstruct this guy here. And we'll throw him back up. Ta-da! It's gone. And then you do that all the way around and stuff will disappear and be just fine. Inside is a little bit of a different story, but that's why... Oops. See? Not bad. And look at that. Acid mushrooms. When I need it. Hell, I could put a bioreactor down here. It'd be fine. Okay. Enough of that shit. All right, moving on. Let's get my shit. In fact, let's, where'd you go? Let's park you inside. Yep, out of batteries. I need to recharge before I get out of here. In fact, I think my, nuclear reactor is slowly dying. You can actually use up, you'll see it, because I think I started with 650 for power, 600. And I've actually lost power over time. So I think those uranium rods actually do deplete out of power eventually. So we're going to go grab you. And move back here. Stop here. And actually, I do want to change this real quick because I just fell in love with that color scheme. Make it a little bit lighter and then make these a dark, kind of a dark gray. Yeah, that actually might be too. There we go. Stripe 2, which one are you? Which one? Okay. I do want to keep... I wish I could... Wait. Is that... Where are you? Where are you just that? No. Okay. There we go. Sure. It looked better last night. I think it's because this was actually much darker, and this was much darker. There we go. That looks a little better. Okay. That's a little better. Doesn't help that the graphics are on low. okay. So we want him. And then the sonar. Oh, I need a piece of magnetite. Shite. All right. So I need to go get magnetite, and I'll be right back for that. It's really simple to get. It's just a simple hop over to the islands. So I'll be right back, folks. Don't you go nowhere. The power of editing. Oh, that's a rock. Wow, that's actually a drill node for the prawn for magnetite. That's interesting. I don't really see the purpose of having that much magnetite. I really don't. I mean, I guess I could understand it. There's just so much of it. I don't see why would you ever need that much. All right, let's grab this guy, and hopefully I can grab one more before I actually, you know what? Now it makes sense. Now I know why. Because it takes, you know, it takes two to build the thermal reactor, and when you go down deep, that really is your best bet of power. It's just a ton of thermal reactors. So I need a couple of these because I also want to build a couple of more thermal reactors down there. So I'm just going to go ahead and collect a bunch here and hope the Warper and the Reaper don't jack me. In fact, what's my health at in this thing? 60? I better repair it. Where'd it go? There it is. Couldn't see it. Okay. So is there any more down here? I need to listen for warpers. They are around here somewhere. Oh wow, there's three right here. How nice. Was there three? Did I see three? No, I only saw two. That was weird. Oh, hey, buddy. All right, so how many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll live with that. I can definitely live with that. Bonk. Sorry.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Okay. We have what we need to build you! Yes, that's so awesome. Alright, and then I do want to build for this guy. What was it? I don't really care for the torpedo system, not until they actually come up with a better torpedo, because right now it's just gas and vortex. Don't really do anything. I want it to kill. Let's put it that way. So I need two hull reinforcements. Yeah? Yeah. Two titanium. Which I don't know if I have. Of course I don't. And it's fucking dark out. Alright. So let's go ahead and get these other pieces in there. Ooh, you know what? I just had an idea. It's pretty like that. Alright. Axis upgrades. Give me. Install. Hells to the yeah. Now, the storage thing, I don't know what to do with. I kind of want to take it out and build a... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Didn't I need the magnetite to build something? Now I'm confused. Okay, I just needed one. That's odd. I don't feel like it used it. I don't feel like it used it. Alright, so I'm gonna go venture down into the dunes once it's light out. And go investigate what's down there. And while I'm at it, grab you and you. I'm gonna drop off the artifact here. Boop. In fact, you know what I should do? Miscellaneous. Yeah, well, miscellaneous. Actually, no. It belongs in organic. It is a mushroom. It belongs in organic. Okay. And then we have gear over here. And I want to change you guys out. I'll take you back. Thank you. And then most of my batteries are dead. Perfect. How are my power cells? In fact, this thing's almost full. Actually, it's charging right now, so I don't have to worry about that. I'll grab this last power cell here. Anything there? No. Wait, did I miss it? No, okay, that's the one I just took out. Okay. Now, what can I use here? I do need that. That's going to be fun to build. I don't really care for that. Fins, nope. I'm good on this, guys. I'm good on this. Okay. So, we have two batteries here. Let's take two more. Good on power cells. Scanner room I don't really need. Cool. Building. Actually, that is fabricated. Alright, signal. What? It gave me the coordinates for the thermal plant. I didn't know that happened. Where is it? Where is it? Why wouldn't it show it to me? No! Oh, maybe I need to be closer to it. Okay, is it actually nighttime or is it just an eclipse? It's an eclipse. You bastards. Where is it? Shoot. I guess I have to be closer to it because it's not showing up. I don't know if it's actually in the game yet, to be perfectly honest, but I didn't realize it gave me coordinates. That's pretty sweet, actually. So we're going to keep the thermal plant installed. You guys ready? Let us head to
the dude.
Oh, wait, no. Sorry, I forgot. Thank you. Before I go to the dunes and deal with Reapers, I do want... I guess I could have just stole it out of my prawn, but I actually want to keep it in the prawn, so I would need to anyway. So we're going to go ahead and do that. All right. And we're going to head out to the dunes, guys. So with the power of editing, I will see you there in just a few moments. And let me try that again. There we go. Actually, you know what, guys? I lied. Now is actually the perfect time for me to do this. Oh, I can't move forward in the thing, and it's busted anyway. Can I even? No. Okay. So before we continue on to the dunes, we're going to cover what was covered in all those data pads I picked up. There was a ton of them I picked up. Let me try to find a spot I can actually... There we go. Okay. Data downloads. I got two of them in there. All right. So Degasi, voice log number 8, risk-taking. Sound of hatch casing. Closing. CPU, Margaret Maida has boarded the habitat. Paul, what are you so happy about, Maida? Say, kid, I brought you something. Is that a Leviathan? Towed it home on the back of the sub. You killed it? It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job. Pass me that hard knife. Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here? What if others come? You'd rather it get curious and come out of its own accord or get messed up and dragged here? When we get off this planet, I'm going to drag you through every court in the goddamn empire. I've had it up to here with you risking my family's life. This is the new one. Stow it, Chief. The kid needs specimens for his research. I'm the one bringing him home. Bart, tell her. Tell her I'm right. You're both wrong. Marguerite, I can't find out how these creatures resist the bacteria if you kill them all or pump them full of transfer serums. They don't often oblige in coming in alive. What do you expect? Don't speak to him like that. Father, the outcome's no better if we hole up in here and don't go outside. We have to find a middle way. There is no compromise. Not while she's on my sea base. Your sea base? I'm going outside. Bart Torgel has left the habitat. Bart, it's dangerous. Damn boy, I know you can hear me. Leviathan sounds. Chief? Chief, get off the radio and put on your helmet. What? Brace. Sound of habitat rupturing and water pouring in. So the Leviathan returned and busted up that base that we just left. 5 weeks since our ship, the Degasi, was shot down to give thanks to the fate. So, okay, so that's Paul. That's the father, marooned. So this is one of the last ones. I still got to find the rest of them. There's a couple that I still need to find. So we're going to head out back to, over to the dunes area. Let's hope I can find it. I think I remember where it is. I need to find the Mushroom Forest, which I believe is this way. I think I want to go this direction. Ah, here's the mountain. Here's the Mushroom Forest. All right, so the dunes are just on the other side of the Mushroom Forest, so we're going to head through here. And you can see how much nicer it loads once I reset those files. Look at that. There's almost no stutter at all. It's just amazing. This is the dunes. So, you gotta be fucking kidding me if you think I'm gonna go there in the dark. So I'm going to wait here and wait for it to get day. Oh, I'll see you in a few, guys. Okay, it is now day, and it is time to go down. Let's see what this place has to offer. Immediately, we're going to turn on my anti-defense system. Let's go see what we can find down here. Honestly, I don't think there's anything to find, to be perfectly honest. I feel like I have everything, but you never know. You never know until you go do, and now we're in the dunes. Terrified. Absolutely terrified right now. Whoa, there's the research base. There's the thermal plant. It is actually, okay, so it's almost right underneath my normal base. I have no idea how to get there, but there's got to be something down here, guys. They wouldn't put 30 billion Reaper Leviathans down here if they didn't do anything else. All right, so here is the edge of the map. Just drops off into nothingness. Unless, wait a minute. What the? Okay. Not going down there just yet. Oh, hi. It's the Electric Forest. Warper! Peace out, gentlemen. Oh, hey. Surprise! All right, let's venture over here. Any moment now, I'm just waiting for the Reaper to roar and to completely fuck me up. Well, it's getting dark. I'm getting the fuck out. Not happening. All right, guys. I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. We covered a ton of stuff. In the next episode, I'm going to find that thermal plant. even if it kills me. Thanks for watching, guys. If you were entertained at all, please hit that like and subscribe button down below. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye. Whee! Bye-bye.